Can the use of Zoryl MV cause hypoglycemia? Yes, the use of Zoryl MV can cause hypoglycemia, low blood sugar level. Symptoms of hypoglycemia include nausea, headache, irritability, hunger, sweating, dizziness, fast heart rate, and feeling anxious or shaky. It happens more often if you miss or delay your food, drink alcohol, over-exercise or take other anti-diabetic medicine along with it. So, regular monitoring of blood sugar level is important. Always keep glucose tablets, honey or fruit juice with you.